Hello everyone, I'm the Immigrant PuzzlePiece Gaming. Whoa! And yes, it looks like we're starting off near the very end of Return of the Jedi for LEGO Star Wars Force Awakens.
Welcome, young Skywalker. I'm looking forward to completing your training. In time, you will call me Master.
You're gravely mistaken. You won't convert me as you did my father.
It is pointless to resist, my son.
Did they just rip the audio from the movie? What the?
Your friends are walking into a trap, as is your rebel fleet.
May the Force be with us.
Please do it.
We've got to be able to get some kind of a reading on that shield, up or down. Well, how could they be jamming us if they don't know if we're coming?
Break off the attack. The shield is still up.
It's a trap!
Thank you! They actually made it in there.
I told you it was dangerous here.
Come on, let's keep a little optimism.
Hello, I say over there. Were you looking for me?
Okay then. What the? Wait, was that a chainsaw? And a pig. They're throwing random crap. Okay then. Damn, Leia! Okay, here we go. Gotta get this fish. Actually is a true Jedi mirror. Really? Walk her off the bat. Hey, don't mess with the Ewok. You crush it already? Now some of you are probably gonna want me to just go ahead and straight through, but I have experience with these LEGO games, and you have to collect everything. Or at least as much as you can. Now over here, we have a multi-build, so you get to choose. I think basically it's almost the same thing. What in the world? Hint things. Okay, do not remember that ever happening. There we go. Oh, Wicket, where are you? There we go. Oh, little. Use the Ewok to go in the little thing. Yeah, that's sort of standard. Alright, where are you? He has an arrow. I do not remember that with the older games. There's a red brick over there. I need Chewbacca. This probably is going to be for other parts. Oh, is there a way I can Oh, yeah. I'll probably allow them to get up there. Oh, wait, why did I do that? What does that say? Back in you go. Only strong characters can pull the ley line. Okay. Let's... let's get this red brick. Always get the red bricks! Okay. Now we build the other part. Do not mess with Chewie and his bow. Unlearn what you have learned. Really? Okay, that just resets that. So now we go to the other side, I think. Oh. Did I rip off his arms? No. Darn it. Oh, wait. Did I just throw a thermal detonator? I think I am. Oh my god, he can throw detonators. I thought that was only for the bounty hunters. They may have changed that. Oh, what am I doing? Oh. I messed up. There it is! Another one of these things. Oh, I could probably just blow up its feet. Oh, it's gonna teach us how to do the blasters more than likely. Yep. Oh, darn it. What's with the metal? There we go. Yeah, see? Blow up its feet. Done with the blast battle? What's with the metal? Oh, gives you more studs. Okay, I can accept that. Remember that as part of the demo. Looks like they have the little force glow thing still. You can always break one though. Nope. Looks like I definitely... no. Lick it. There we go. Oh, I need to set them all. I need to get them all down here. Somehow. I need to get them up there. Oh. This is gonna be rough. And push block to require the help of a group of characters. Okay, so how am I supposed to get him up there? That's the question. That may just... okay. Probably another way. Oh! These guys. Okay. Come with me. Come on! Yep. Definitely out of the movie. Oh look, there's a mini kit over there. There we go. Looks like I can build something out of it. Is that a glitch, or... oh, it's R2! He's trapped under the tree! I didn't notice that. Oh, I probably needed to go right back up there. What the hell am I doing? But yeah, if you haven't noticed, it has been a while since I've played a LEGO game, so please pardon my, I guess, rustiness almost. Okay, let's do that to get the mini kit. No. Rebuild. Darn it. Oh, what am I doing wrong here? Am I supposed to jump on the little black port? Okay. Oh, I need another player to do it. Okay, so I'll have to do that after I get the... get them up here. Get this part. Oh, it's a little turret. Okay, here we go. There we go. Hello, R2. Alright. Break you. And then... the rest of you up here. I can. Or, yeah, I need to build a way up, because R2 won't be able to get up there then. So now, I think... yep. Thank you. Yeah, I'm glad they haven't changed that. Now, of course, I probably need to stay with that. Or just blow that up. What the heck? Okay, there's got to be a way up that I'm missing here. Oh. There we go. I didn't notice. I didn't think there would have been a third one. Okay. Oh, it was a little hacking minigame. Okay. So you gotta... what this is... gotta match it up. Oh, no. Oh, it's on a timer. I only did a little bit. I need Akbar. What is Akbar gonna go swimming in a pond? What am I missing here? Character grapple hooks. Oh, Han only can do it. Okay.
Let go!
Nope. I messed up. Oh, now we're talking! Here, get this. Get the money. Need to get the money. Always get the money. That looks... 3PO's above me. Can I shoot him? getting a little bit closer here. So, I'm assuming... What is PPO doing up there? Oh, if I remember correctly, he's the Ewok translator, so that's the only thing I could think of him doing up there. They're going for a ride! He's like, wait for me! We need more troops. God, I forgot to step on him. There we go. Can I get out? Nope. Not. That sucks. So this is a... So I'm wondering if the levels... Because I remember the levels could either be really long or really short. And... From what I've seen, the levels just get longer and longer each iteration of games. But mainly, length is also you trying to get all the money that you need. Another thing I can get, would like, is to pick up a heart to regain my health. Oh, and look, there's a seal generator. First off, take this thing. Oh, speeder bike! Okay, well, I can't get back that way. And now there's a way I can get out. First, let's take out those. One of three. Oh. I see. Oh, look, 3PO's on the building. There's gotta be a way to kill them. So there's probably a third pile somewhere in this area. There we are. Yep. Okay. Okay. I need to call out someone. So, first off, let's go over here because there's the legs. I'm wondering, can I either destroy them or... It looks like... I need a group. Okay, so I need these guys. Oh, I need Leia. Where is she? Oh yeah, these are some new mechanics that they've added into the Star Wars games. Of course, she's the princess, so you gotta... Oh, it was just a minikit. Okay. Either way. So let's see. What can I do with this? Let's try this one first. What in the world? Oh, it activates a movie screen? What the crap? Hello?
Everything that has transpired has done so according to my design. You, like your father, are now mine.
Underestimate the power of the dark side.
Sure that they took out or they re-recorded it from the movie. What the heck? Vader pinball!
Use your aggressive feelings, boy.
I will not fight you, father.
What? Please don't start crying. He actually is crying!
So be it, Jedi.
Okay, now this is...
If you will not be turned, you will be destroyed.
You need Sith Lord. Oh, it actually hurt him. Okay. Come on, let's finish collecting here. Oh, we need Chewbacca. Oh, ow! Oh, I got electrocuted, you little schmuck. Okay. Not the way you want to play it? Fine. First off.
You have paid the price for your lack of vision.
I'm pretty sure you're paying. That's all I got? Nope. Okay, let's see. TIE Fighter? That means like, let's do that. Oh, is he gonna shoot him? Let's try the TIE Fighter now. Which means. Switch characters is the dark side of the force. Technically, if it was a TIE fighter actually shooting him, he should have been dead. Oh boy. So, what does the Jedi's force power do?
Your feeble skills are no match.
It's like, if you see my power bar.
Dark side.
So what is this supposed to do? Can I? Oh, well, there's that. I don't think so. What? Oh, that's for the free play mode. I'm just using this for trying to get stuff to throw at him, not for money. There we go. Okay. Come on, Palpatine. What else can I do? Nope. Okay, what? Oh. Okay. No, you don't leave my boy alone! Vader Smash! And down you go.
Luke, help me take this mask off.
Oh.
No.
Is this supposed to be Kylo Ren?
Leave me?
No. I've got to save you.
You already have, Luke.
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
Oh, now we're getting ship battles? This is a long prologue.
Going in.
Hello, Wedge!
Red group, gold group, all fighters follow me!
Nope, did I miss it? There we go. Jeez, I'm getting a lot of money here. And in the hole we go. Now, I don't know how many people have played a game on the GameCube called Rebel Strike.
Power source. It should be the power generator.
But...
And stay alert, we could run out of space real fast.
There was a Death Star 2 level that was ridiculously hard when you got into this part. And I've been shot. Back alive. The Lego Star Wars 2 version of it, not so much. Please, not the proton torpedo crap.
Destroy all the shield plating around the generator.
Oh, this is new.
Just keep moving and keep shooting.
Nope, I was right. There is.
You don't have any. I'm sure some of the time
will bring them.
Now lock onto a generator target, and then fire! Good work, General. We're seeing fluctuations in the Death Star's power signature. Just a few more hits.
I Oh, there is a barrel wall.
Door barrel!
And there we go! That was a lot easier than the LEGO Star Wars 2 one.
I'm already on my way out.
And kaboom!
Wait, was that Stormtrooper in a bathtub?!
And Luke tried to get the rubber ducky. Playing on the dead bodies. Bro hug! No, it was his older... It was his younger version. Oh, Qui-Gon! That must be the remake version. Wow, I got a lot of trophies out of that. And the gold bricks, aka the 100% completion stuff. Red brick unlocked. The rest of it's gonna have to be gathered in free play. Millennium Falcon Classic, Rebel Alliance X-Wing, and or Speeder Bike. Millennium Falcon Classic Microfighter. Okay then. That must be minigames or something. Whoa! As you notice, I have some. Those are from the level packs that you can get for the PS4, as well as later on the other parts. But right now, it's like the Empire Strikes Back, the droids, the Jedi generals, and all that stuff. So, we'll be getting quite a few. Jesus, I haven't seen that many characters since... Well, since the Complete Saga version, and I had played that at a friend's place back then. I didn't own that version, because I had 1 and 2 by myself. Either way, thank you guys for joining me in the prologue of LEGO Star Wars Force Awakens. We'll continue off with the actual storyline, more than likely, or one of the adventures leading up to it. But either way, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Also, leave a comment if you guys would rather see a no-commentary version of this. I know some people like the LEGO games without any commentary, so if you guys want that, I can make one easily enough, and I'll post that one right after this one. But until then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks again for